issuing a full recall for their pre-cooked chicken tenders and also their buffalo chicken tenders. Now, this only applies to the chicken that was packaged on Friday and delivered to suburbs such as Fort Chicken and Danville. Happy
Morning,
poultry
honey.
Advice to dispose.
Rise and shine.
Morning, Mom.
How's the book going?
Good. Yeah, I've been working really hard on it, rewriting it. It's a first draft, you know. Did you get a chance to read the manuscript?
I did, and I loved it.
Oh. Any thoughts, criticisms?
No, I thought it was wonderful.
I'm not going to become a better writer if I don't get constructive criticism. Please, I'm begging you.
Well, I did think the characters were a tiny bit unlikable.
That's more like it. Noted.
And it was a little slow. I found myself a little bored, to be honest.
And I heart honesty.
I also didn't know what was going on or where we were. It wasn't explained very well. Frankly, I couldn't figure out the plot. It was kind of insulting. And there was no specificity in the writing in terms of time and place.
Okay.
And where was the inciting incident?
Okay. This is... Wow. Thank you.
But mostly, I loved it. Now, get on up and teach those summer school kids how to write like you.
Chapter 1. The boat was evil, but he loved the boat. Chapter 1. The boat was evil, but he didn't know just how evil. The boat was evil, but it was an acceptable level of evil. Chapter 1. The seafaring vessel, the schooner, was evil. It's getting there.
Jesus, I've come full circle. How very, very utterly depressing.
What's up, amigo? Hey, you're not my dealer.
No, I'm Clint. Hey,
you don't sell shrooms, do you?
No, I'm Clint Hudson.
Is that Hudson?
Hudson.
Yeah, it's him. I'll let him in. Oh, whoa. So that's a no on the shrooms?
Right.
Excuse me, I'm having trouble.